What is going on, guys? This is Aries back with another video. Today we're gonna be playing a game called Last Day on Earth Survival. And as you can see, I've already built some stuff here, gathered some resources so we can just jump into the game. You know, just do all of that. To be honest, I did not know that the game would remember my thing, my baba. NT, oh my gosh, this is way back when, man. Yeah, I'm so much higher in this game. But I deleted all that progress so I can start this new series now. So I'm sorry that this actually happens like this, because this game is stupid game. But anyway, so let's see how's the water doing. Basically, this is a game that's supposedly online. It's still in beta early stages of development. So I'm not gonna be all that good. I mean, it's fantastic for it being so early in development, but what I mean is it can be better. It can come better. Why did I do this? Okay, so anyway, let's build a small little house and take some more wood here. Gonna build an even larger house. So, this is the part that I hate the most. Eating everything. Delete. So, this is... the app I'm recording this on is called Game Tools. So, it's an Android service. It only comes with Samsungs, I believe. And I haven't used this service since my previous series, and now that was way back when I had the enthusiasm to do YouTube. Anyway, guys, just don't unsubscribe. Please like this video if you're watching. It will really mean a lot to me, because at this moment in my life, I have so much work. Oh my gosh, in this moment in my life, I have no subscribers. Nobody likes me. And I'm not okay with that. Let's just craft. Oh my gosh! Every time with a problem with your game, can you believe me alone, can you? Well, freaking just do whatever you want to. Kill you one of these days. Technically, I freaking no inventory, this, that. Auntie, uncle don't know what you're doing. Okay, so I hope the volume is okay for you guys. I mean, I'm an expert at this gaming sitch. So, I got new tools for the gaming stuffs. I got an app called KindMaster. A lot of you watching might already know that app. And I got something else I already forgot. God damn my memory. Okay, so we can just build wood planks here. Oh my gosh, do you have to? I mean, like, are you going to do that every single time to the game? Okay. I think what we're gonna do is, let's actually include this. Shy. Because we got enough wood. I got enough wood, guys, to do this. So, just, we are going to to remove this, and we are going to, oh my god, let's just turn the brightness right up. Oh my gosh, that is so bright. I don't even know it was too bright for you guys. All I know is today is the last day of nothing. Today is a new era in the gaming place where Aries does gaming that no one even knew before, because Aries didn't give an ish about his freaking what? I don't know, guys. I'm just rambling on here because I'm building, so it's like kind of boring for me. Obviously it's boring for you too, but sadly with the servers I actually cannot stop. I can't cut it out for you. But I have to just learn how to do that. before I do all fancy this, that, and the other. Okay, so we almost done, gosh dang it. Freaking take me 10 years to do one thing, Are there any more doors? Okay, no, there's no more doors. So I've been watching other YouTube channels to see what I can do to make my videos better for y'all. And I think I've got it down. And now you'll see in just a second what I'm doing this. It's just fun. Just waste wood. Wood, it wastes very much wood. Okay. So I think that's all done and dusted. Let's see what else. What's my battery at? Oh my gosh, why did something bark in the background? That's never a good sign, you know. That's oh, wait. I only have 46 wood left, guys. 124. That is how much wood it takes. This game is insane with its resources. It's just so much. But luckily, it's very easy to get a lot of wood. So now I included this. This was not in my old house. So this looks very new for me. You can put some chests here. How much does it take to craft chests? Okay, 3 wood. Okay, I'll take this much. Yeah, I'll be able to make 3. And there's some wood left over. Okay, so yeah. Let's just craft a whole bunch. No, I don't have enough wood. My wood is finished! Hey guys, this is Aries. So I'm gonna just continue this video. Actually, what happened was I stopped the video. So, during the time I stopped the video, I went to go raid Bionic's base. So right now I'm wearing some headphones. So what can you hear? What is happening? Okay. So let's see what I got, because I really don't remember. Oh my gosh. Ooh, I got a decent amount of wood. I got wood. Yeah, leave it there. Let's just fill this whole box with wood. How about that? What do you guys say about that? And then put some stones here. I got stones in my pocket and I ain't afraid. Show them. I'm going to this chest now. Can put this here. So I also did some editing. Not editing really. I built more chests. Because I really run out of chests quickly. It's like I don't know how. But it just happens, you know? So what else? Okay, nothing else. Anything in here? I got 3 A cards, okay. So also upgraded these 2 floors here. Let's put that there. Let's put that in. Okay. So I'm trying to keep my phone as still as possible. It ain't easy. You know, it ain't easy. Ugh, right wrong. Still as possible. Okay. Now what should we do? Should run around in circles screaming, woo! Okay. What is happening? I'm just repeating, okay. Oh, there was a cool update. So the Alpha Bunker. Yeah, the Alpha Bunker, they got. Just give me a second. I got another thought. The Alpha Bunker, they got 2 levels. And plus something else. And now, guys, check this out. We are able to make the bench, this gunsmith bench, and we're able to get the zip gun, which in melting furnace used for making aluminum plates. How do you make aluminum now? What on earth is this? What, hello? Hello? Let's just see where I could find that. I have an idea of where we could get that, but going to this place is gonna be really difficult. Okay, so I'll craft some pickaxe and an axe. I don't think we're gonna need any more wood, but I run out of wood really quickly. But I do have two machetes, so right, machete. No, I don't want to quit the game. Why would I want to quit the game? I'm trying to make a good video! Oh, crap. Well. Gosh dang. Well, I can't make a good video, because then I have to rush here. As I said, I am back. So now we can make it all the way here. Oh, I really hope I don't die. Now, aluminum. I wonder how you get aluminum. I might leave soon, guys. I might end this video quite soon. I'm not sure. Because now I'm talking with my regular voice. Before, I was talking in a really muffled voice for some reasons. Okay, so I'm gonna get all this iron. I wonder why the voice gets muffled. Okay, I got it. Come at me, toxic spitter, bro. Come at me. Come on. Why, what you got? So I'm really looking forward to making that gun. It'll be really, really cool. I think y'all guys will enjoy it a lot. I'm also trying to build up some progress thingy. Oh yeah, I should have waited for the healer. Come at me. Come here. Guys, come at me. Ugh, nobody cares. Ooh, is the toxic abomination right here? Maybe we can find aluminum wire in here. I think it's an aluminum one. Nobody cares about. Oh my gosh. Irrits. Let me just eat some of this. Let me just close this, open this up. Yeah, okay, so there's a lot of chests in this one area. I think I'm gonna stick to this area. It seems like a really good area. Okay, let's just sneak a peek. Let's go. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, no! No, Dante, don't kill me! Did you know that the players on the system, on this game, are actually AI? They're not real players. They're freaking AI. For what? What is the reason for this? Oh, and how was the intro? It was cool, right? I hope it was. Come here. Kill you. Stupid. Don't try to mess with me. Oh, come on. What you got? What you got on me? Ooh, now this guy is gonna be a problem. Come on, fast break, come on. Ah, gosh dang it. Yes. Come on, 3 more shots only. Yes. Ooh, Vanga Bravo. I'm not sure if I have this card. I know I don't have it. But I'm not sure if I already went today, is what I mean. Come at me, Toxic Spitter Bro. Come on, watch out. Watch that! I'll probably be done mining this by then. Really? My inventory is full. I did not know that. Just get some space there. I'm not sure if we need any more, like... I'll get some loot, but I... Really, you spotted me from that far. I highly doubt it. Come on. Come on, what you got? Tell me what you got! Come on, come on. Nah, I got no health. Come on, come on, come at me. Oh snap, my weapon just broke. Come on, what you got? Ha, guys. Why? Damn. That's really annoying. Well, anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. And there's been a lot of editing on this video. Well, by a lot, I mean, you'll know if you're a loyal customer to this channel. You'll know I've never edited my videos because I did not know how. Sorry, guys, the game froze. But right now, I'm using an app called KindMaster. I'm sure a lot of you will know about it if you yourselves are actual factual something. Oh yeah, YouTubers. Oh my gosh, my language not good. Okay, so what should I do? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna end the video now, guys. I hope you'll have a nice day, and I'm gonna freaking build this. Oh wait, I might have enough parts. My chopper isn't really in the game right now, so I'm not gonna waste my materials. Gotcha, I'm gonna just save it up. Alright. Oh, I can make the sewing table. I think that's how we're gonna end the video. I'm gonna make the sewing table. So we need 20 wood, some iron, and what else? Oh man, I don't think I have that. 5 rubber bands or whatever. Pocket full of rubber bands. I'm not sure if I have 5. I know I got sour. Yes, guys, you're in luck. I'll see if this actually works. Okay. Oh, level 2. Hey, let me guess. Level 2. Freaking waste my time. How much wood do I... Oh, wait, I have another stack of wood. I have another thing of wood. And I got some stone. Put it back there. Let's just level up as much as we can with what we got right now. So it doesn't do this every single time. Can I upgrade this one? Ugh, no. No, why does it delete stuff, huh? Just delete my stuff, why don't you? Put it there? Well. Huh. Let's try this. I'm not sure if it'll work. If it does work, guys, we'll come back. Like in the next video. Oh, by the way, guys, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you're new. Please, guys, please. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Oh gosh, fake tears. Fake tears. Awesome, awesome. Okay, now let's see if we can make that tick, tick, tick. I'm not sure how you pronounce it. Tick, 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 tick. I'm so tick. Oh my gosh. Can you make this? Okay, cool. So, that gives me an idea, actually. Let's just get all of this out. So we can save space, because I'm really losing space right now. Let's take a look at put this here, and I can take some more. I don't think I can fit all of that there. That, yeah, I can fit. Why are the bolts in this chest? That does not make sense to me. And they need some wood. Craft a chest. You'll see what I'm gonna be doing right now. Let's craft that up. And put the wood back. Sure. Okay. Oh, my phone is overheating. Ah, I hate this when my phone overheats. It's so annoying. Put the bolts. Damn this. Okay. Have no regrets. Okay, put that there. Now, take all of this and put it here. So what I'm gonna do is, I will check right now. Check it right. And also comment down below if you want me to do some off-screen building or if you would like me to do that, like, on screen. Whatever. And keep in mind that I can't. I'm joking. I can't. Oh, I got so many carrots. I can't pause videos. That's why I've been doing some stuff, building. I got the chopper, which is really cool. But all of this is from when I actually played this game before. But I saved it on Google Game or Google Play or whatever it's called. You know that green little Google thing with the gamepad or whatever. Should I have a bat? Nah, I'm good. Well, might as well. Alright, anyway. There you go. Okay. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. If you didn't, you'll know what to do. Just hate on me in the comments. That will be a good thing. Seriously, guys, please consider giving this video a thumbs up and subscribing. It would really mean a lot to me. And thank you so much for watching. Ciao.